Yo, what up, everybody? It is now time for another 2021 Top Series 2 Baseball Hobby 4 Box Number 3. Alright, let's adjust this. That's about as straight as it's gonna get. Let's put the team list up. Boom. Shouldn't be missing anything. All right, let me grab the boxes. Alrighty. As always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. Alright, good luck, everybody. Let's see what we got. The silver pack will be randomed. Two hitless spots. We'll get two silver packs each. I believe that's the deal. Let me confirm. Two silver packs given to two hitless spots. Yep. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Wow. All right, according to this, my food is here. Let me make sure. Yeah, let me go get my food real quick. I'll be right back, you guys. Uber Eats! Oh yeah. Got my food. Ordered some Outback Steakhouse with some shrimp on the bobby. All right, let's see what we got here. The 2021 Victor Reyes Tigers. It's either an auto or a relic per box. And maybe we'll hit a short print. Not guaranteed or anything like that, but here we go. Here's an auto. Jonathan Stever. White Sox auto. Very nice. So White Sox on the board. Although the White Sox you really want is Madrigal. A hit is always nice. Got a Jake Fraley. Mariners foil. Joe Adele for the Angels. Nice. 70th anniversary. That's pretty sweet. Nice green. White Sox are doing damage right now. Yasmani Grandal of the White Sox to $4.99. Nick Solak, Rangers foil. A Tatis and an All-Star insert. A Brian Hayes rookie card. To $2.99 for the Twins, Ryan Jeffers. Rookie mojo. Excuse me. And Seiko insert there. Cronenworth rookie. Jordan Alvarez of the Astros. Variation, very nice. That's not a short print. was just, I don't know why it was backwards. That is just a base card. Usually when it's backwards like that, it's a sharp print. But in that case, not. A little fake out. Justin Turner foil. And has James Harden made a single shot? That's not a free throw? Every time I look up, he shoots a three and he misses it short. Short print. Not a short print, number to 300 though. Keegan Aiken, Orioles. Nice damn usual reprint. Jazz rookie card. Hyunjin Kim with the All-Star Rookie Cup there. Alright, that's one box down. So we're packed to random. Oh, some of these cards were cut terribly. See if we can continue the autographs. You know, there wasn't a short print in the first box. Maybe a super short print in this one. Justin Turner, 2021. Nice Nolan Ryan reprint. Got a relic in this one. Sam Huff Rangers relic. Not numbered. Nice Trevor Story reprint for the Rockies. That's a slick design. They should bring that back more often. I like the reprints. I get to see, you know, the history of Topps, basically. Nice, Hank Aaron for the Braves. Brian Hayes rookie. /2/21 for the Reds, Wade Miley. That's terrible cut on that card. Sorry, Cabrian. A Carlson rookie insert reprint. That's nice. It's a good rookie too. Shane Bieber, Indian foil. Yeah, I'll be here tomorrow, Kyle. I'm off on Monday and Tuesdays. And this is a short print. Giancarlo Stanton, Yankees. And short prints do count as hits. So, Rangers on the board. And Yankees on the board. Kim Cardinals All-Star Rookie Cup. What's going on tomorrow, though, Kyle? You know, hopefully we can get some more stuff done tonight. We got Johan Oviedo, foil, Cardinals. That's a nice school ball. Rookie for the Tigers. Jazz rookie, Marlins. Got Jared Walsh, Angels, All-Star Rookie Cup. Cronenworth rookie. to 2021 Dodgers David Price. Evan Williams, All-Star Rookie Cup there. Die cut, Greg Maddux, Braves. Two boxes gone. Box three, what you got? Something crazy nice would be good. Like a 101 or a super short print. What up, Gasper? How are you, my man? I'm doing a little Topps hobby here. Hobby number three, to be specific. Got a relic in this one. Aaron Judge, Yankees. So another hit for the Yankees there. Nice rookie Jazz reprint. That is sweet. There's some nice rookie reprints in this, in these boxes. An Adele, a Carlson, a Chisholm now. Would have been nicer if they had ink on them. Die cut for Rod Carew, Twins. Brian Hayes rookie card there. 2021 Marcus Stroman Mets. Castro, D-backs foil. Nice Aaron Judge reprint here. Not an actual autograph, a facsimile, but still pretty cool. Come on, need something big. Come on. A nice, rare, super short print. Not really, freak. Got a Braylon Marquez Cubs rookie foil. Rookie Pavin Smith, D-backs to 2021. Well, and then the base card right after. It's busy over the Astros reprint. But this guy Giannis takes forever at the free throw line. It'd be one thing if he was a good free throw shooter. He's one of the worst. Nice Cronenworth. /99, different card stock and the old school Topps logo. Keegan Aiken, Orioles rookie. Got the old school Topps logo there. /99. And it doesn't have the 70th anniversary foil that the rest of the cards do. Got the crony for the homies. And this game is probably going to come down to the wire here. Alright. Jose Martinez, Mets foil. It's back and forth. No one seems to be able to get a good lead on the other. And James Harden still missing everything. Last box mojo. Good luck, everyone, especially those without a hit. Bruce Robinson, Orioles die cut. Devin Williams, also rookie cup. Ooh, that was sick. All right, let's finish this up. To 2021. Ah, the rare bunting picture for Gregory Polanco. Brian Hayes rookie. Would be nice with some ink or some color to it. Nice Flaherty from Topps 2000 reprint action. Big fan of these cards here. Do I? I do. Do something good, baby. Come on. Need a monster. Topps Hobby 3. Reminiscence from Martin Foil. I think it is. Yep. It is a base short print. McCutcheon Phillies. That's a cool card. Yep. Base short print. Last two numbers are 41. I don't think we hit the autograph or the relic just yet. And it's a rookie patch autograph. Number 12 of 50, Keibert Ruiz. Got a little best of both worlds to end there. Nice auto reprint. Almost done. Gregorius 2021 failures. That's like an old school card. Scott, you did pretty good for yourself, man. Wow. Got a Mets foil. Got a call from Kenny Griffey Jr. Card. Wow. Well, that's a replay, okay. That game is close. Cronenworth, a Walsh All-Star Rookie Cup to 299. Pirates, Jacob Stallings. Speaking of Stallings, all right, let me focus on this. I've got the basketball game in the background there. Just a tad distracting, but almost done here. Nice cup, Ryan Hayes. Rookie insert. Been a few of these in these four boxes. I'll show them to you in the recap. Technically not a hit, just looks nice. There's Hyunkyu Kim, also rookie cup. And then we have this other All-Star Rookie Cup, Jared Walsh Angels, and then finally another one, Cronenworth Padres Rookie. Right, two packs left. Alright. Here we go. Good luck, everyone. Final pack. Come on, something crazy. was not meant to be. Alright, so let's recap what we got here. Now, none of these are numbered, they're just nice. A rookie Hayes, Flaherty, a rookie Aiken, a rookie Chisholm, a rookie Carlson, and a rookie Adele. So actual hits, we only got two short prints out of four boxes. We got Stanton and the Yankees, and McCutchen Phillies. Did I mark them both out? Yes. Got a Judge, Yankees Relic, not numbered, and Sam Huff, Rangers Rookie, not numbered either. White Sox autographs, Jonathan Stever, not numbered. And a Keeper Ruiz to 50 Dodgers. Now, two random hitless spots are going to win two silver packs each. So I got two there, and I got two there. All right, let's roll the dice, see how many times we're going in the randomizer. I'm gonna go 10 times. Can't forget about the random. There it is on the screen. Alright, so if your name's in bold, if your team and name's in bold, that means you got a hit with that team. Everyone else, unfortunately, did not. So, let's give away some silver packs. Going 10 times, the top two names get two silver packs each. Good luck. Everybody. Going 10 times. Hello. And the money shot. Good luck, everybody. Boom. 10. The Don. And Jason Eames. Congratulations to the top two. Each of you getting two silver packs each. If you do get an autograph or something nice, let me know. I am curious. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everyone. I'll get it out.